Hi, I'm Paul McAniff from Canon USA, and I'm here to tell you about an exciting batch of firmware updates for our Cinema EOS cameras and XA series camcorders. Both lines of cameras feature outstanding imagery and functionality for productions of all shapes and sizes. Let's kick things off with our flagship EOS C500 Mark II camera. Sensor mode selection has now been simplified to just the touch of a button. Previously, when toggling between full frame and Super 35 or Super 16 crop modes, the user had to navigate through the menu. Now, as a time saver, this function can be designated to one of the camera's assignable buttons. The focus guide feature now offers two sizes, normal and large, which is approximately 2 times bigger than normal. Lastly, the camera screen now displays a playback marker when in media mode. The workhorse EOS C300 Mark III camera is getting all the same upgrades as the C500 Mark II, plus a few more. First, we've added multiple Cinema RAW light recording modes, HQ, ST, and LT. This new feature allows shooters to preserve image latitude with the added option of reducing file size. Finally, we've added auto ISO and gain capability that can be operated via the menu, an assignable button, or with a compatible remote control unit. The compact and reliable RF mount EOS C70 camera will receive the same focus guide and playback marker enhancements as the other cinema cameras. It will also offer the option of assigning functions to the selection dial on the back of the camera. These functions include shutter, iris, ISO or gain, white balance mode, and AF subject selection. Last, but certainly not least, is the EOS R5 C camera, which is receiving the most updates. The R5 C will be getting the larger focus guide box, assignable selection dial, and playback markers that we already mentioned, along with a few more things. For autofocus, you will be able to adjust the thickness of the AF frame, making it easier to see in certain conditions. You'll also be able to reset the position of the AF frame by using the joystick button or the set button. Finally, when shooting raw VR content with Canon's dual fisheye lens, you will be able to record both the peripheral illumination and chromatic aberration data. This will help for processing your footage into smooth and even more amazing VR content. For our XA series camcorders, namely the XA 60, 65, 70, and 75, as well as the Vixia HF G70 camcorder, we're adding two new functions. For projects that require the date and time to be visible in the image, such as law enforcement footage and legal depositions, these cameras will now be able to include that information in the on-screen display recording. We're also adding the ability to change the white balance while recording so you can adjust the picture without having to cut. At Canon, we're always looking for ways to improve our products and make things easier for you. This new suite of firmware updates can make great cameras even better. To learn more about the updates, please visit our website or contact your local sales representative.